Celebrity Big Brother fans have called for Channel 5 to step in, claiming Shane Janek, known as Shane J, is being bullied by his other housemates. The RuPaul's Drag Race contestant, who also goes under the guise of Courtney Act, has been blasted by several of his housemates this week for creating trouble. This includes Anne Whittacombe, former Coronation Street star Amanda Berry and dancer Wayne Sleep. Shane has spoke out as he doesn't agree with Anne's self-confessed aversion to the LGBT community. She has often been seen rolling her eyes when Shane has discussed his sexuality. C5 not happy, fans think Shane J is being bullied. Twitter furious, viewers have threatened to contact Ofcom if Big Brother don't do anything about all of them bullying Shane J. I will definitely be writing to Ofcom. Twitter user however Anne, 70, has also seemed uncomfortable if any of the housemates discuss UAL matters. She also said in the latest episode that someone's UAL preference doesn't affect her opinion of them. Anne was seen nominating Shane in the latest episode though, saying he has been annoying certain members of the house. Other housemates have called out Shane for trying to turn them against Anne, 5A6F978B2FFBB80001 7D13C2C5. Speaking out, Shane hasn't been happy with some of Anne's views. Fans definitely don't agree though and have stuck up for Shane. One exclaimed, "If people don't stop picking on Shane J, I'm gonna cry," while another added, "They're honestly bullying Shane J, this needs to stop." A third chimed in, "If Big Brother don't do anything about all of them bullying Shane J, I will definitely be writing to Ofcom for influencing and broadcasting homophobia." Shane Janek, the glam drag act Courtney Act, joins the Celebrity Big Brother housemates in 2018. Courtney Act, Instagram C5 support, Amanda has scolded Shane for his attitude to Anne while a fourth said, CBB this bullying against Shane J is uncomfortable to watch, however, others were on Anne's side. One wrote, Shane J was tolerable in the beginning but now he's turned into a big-time martyr who clearly has deep problems with accepting those with opposing views, while another added, yes. Get Shane J out. His true colors have shown towards the end. Related articles.